Sometimes it's best not to talk and not to do a commentary on videos. I think very few people understand this, but when I awaken in the morning and I open the window and I hear the bird song and I hear all the beautiful signs of Imbolc rising, I don't want those sounds to be polluted with talk. So I rarely switch on the radio, and I don't have television. I just want to listen to the beautiful, extraordinarily beautiful sounds of Mother Earth. Because nothing compares. I think we're very, very close to the frogs returning to the pond. And especially this little birthing pool that I dug out. Well, it's a mating pool and a birthing pool. But it's shallow and it just allows the frogs to be able to lay their eggs, lay their spawn in a quiet, shallow space. You can support Bealtaine Cottage and the work I do across social media by buying any one of my books. That's the first one, A Cottage in 3 Acres. That tells the story of how Bealtaine Cottage came into being. There are books, maps, a calendar printed each year, and bumper stickers, and the link to purchasing any of these can be found below every video. All are printed here in Ireland in my local town, and all are posted from Ireland in my local post office.